IMA celebrity Jamie Lomas has the support of ex Kim Marsh and daughter Polly. ITV IMA celebrity Get Me Out of Here 2017 star Jamie Lomas made his debut on Sunday night, as the lineup appeared on screen for the first time. Jamie was paired up with Coronation Street star Jenny McAlpine, who plays Fizz Brown on the soap, and some viewers thought it might be awkward. IMA celebrity star Jenny is pals and co-stars with Jamie's ex-wife Kim Marsh, with Jamie confessing on the show they knew each other from back home. But Kim was quick to rubbish any claims of awkwardness, taking to Twitter to support Jamie. Jamie Lomas and Kim Marsh share daughter Polly. Get IMA celebrity Jamie Lomas and Jenny McAlpine were paired up on the show ITV. Kim confessed she and daughter Polly would be cheering him and Jenny on as they entered the jungle. Tweeting her 774,000 followers, she said, "Yay, get in Jenny and Jamie. Polly is ecstatic. Now I have removed her fingernails from my arm. All is well." She also retweeted a fan who commented, "All bless Team Lomas all the way, Polly." Ahead of the launch, she also tweeted a picture of daughter Polly, saying, "I think someone is excited to watch their daddy at IMA celebrity. She's wants to vote now even though you can't." Super cute. IMA celebrity fans thought it was awkward that Jamie Lomas and Jenny McAlpine were paired up. ITV Polly is said to be very excited to watch Jamie compete in the show, with a former Hollyoaks star already a hit with viewers. Jamie hinted he would like to find love in the jungle before the show began.